Hello everyone, I am Pragati Jha Parasar. I am from Hooghly Mohsin College and I am legal intern of Lexis & Company. In this video, I am going to describe the some information about the President of India, like their qualification, accommodation, oath, term of office, and many more. So what is the qualification of the President? So Article 58 talks about the qualification of the President. So a person is eligible for election of president if he is a citizen of India and has completed the age of 35 years and is qualified for the election as a member of the House of the People. There are a person who is not hold the position as a president of India if he earned profit under the Union of India government of any state, under any local authority and under any local authority or subject to the control of any government of India. So in three condition, person cannot be eligible for election as a position of the president. So must qualify 3 points, and if he earn profit, he cannot be elected as a president. So what are the official accommodation and about accommodation, residence and remuneration about the President of India. So a President of India is entitled to rent free accommodation, allowance, privileges by the law. He is also entitled to free medical facilities, free accommodation, free treatment of life and the official state car of the president. So the salary of president has undergone several changes since independence, and in 2016 salary will be increased rupees 5 lakh. So Rashtrapati Bhavan is the president official residence, including reception halls, guest rooms and office. It is the largest resident of any head of the state in the world. This is about the accommodation, medical facilities of the president. So what is the oath by the president under Article 60? A president can hold their office. Before that, he should take the oath before the Supreme Court judge or senior most judge of the Supreme Court. Then he took the oath of affirmation in the name of the God, and to faithfully execute the office of the President of India and to preserve, protect our Constitution of India and provide the services to the people of India. What is the term of office of the President under Article 56? So Article 56 defines the term of office of the President to be the 5 years. Unless a new president enters into the office, incumbent president shall hold to it. President resigns before the expiry of the term by writing to the vice president, and the president is removed from his office for violation of the constitution by the process of impeachment. So the article also states that any resignation made by the president to the vice president means any resignation, if president wants to leave their place, he should give their resignation under the name of vice president. So this is all about the time of president. Time of holding of election on the expiry of the term and filing of the casual vacancy. Article 62 provide the filling of the vacancy to the office of the president. So it defines the term of office, the filling the casual vacancy, as well as time of holding election to fill the vacancy. It states that election to fill the vacancy must be fulfilled before the expiration of the term of office of the president. So this is all about the president. So president of India is the head of the Republic of India. He is also commander in chief of the defense, and he can do their work under the guidance of our official, and he must be a citizen of India, and also if he hold the any profit, he can be elected as a president. Term of office is 5 years. He has a to leave the Rashtrapati Bhavan, how to leave the Rashtrapati Bhavan, free accommodation, free treatment, etc. So before joining the position as a president, he should take the oath before the senior most judge or Supreme Court judge in front of that he should, in the name of the God, he should respect our Constitution of India and also to serve faithfully to the people of India. This is all about our the President of India.